common room except Midoriya. Damn it. That cute nerd. What's going on with Deku? Distressed kind of face. I don't know. Problem children, turn the TV on. The local news. Now. Yes sir, what's the reason? Hurry. Okay. Momo turns the TV onto the news. Wait, is that Deku? My sweet princess. Teddy bear?
Breaking news alert. A deadly shootout at a local toy store has left one police officer wounded and a wanted serial killer dead.
Oh, Dad. Our next guest claims her son's doll is possessed by the spirit of a dead mass murderer.
I'll be watching over you and every move you make.
Teddy bear, wait. What's going on? I don't know. Deku. Are you okay? You're not made of plastic, is everything okay? Shigaraki, Toga, and Dabby broke through the group chat. Hey blood freak, back off. What's this? I don't know. I'm scared. Same. Why? What did you villains do to my boyfriend? Yeah, explain villains. That's not true. Midoriya is a nice person. Yeah, he would never do that. Well, what if? Momo kicked Mineta out of the group chat. Eri-chan? Shocked and dismayed, scared kind of faces. Eri is not a liar. What gives Midori bro? Who else is scared? Everyone agrees. Mr. Aizawa, are you gonna help? Already on it. That's not true, Ribbit. No. This is not Deku. I agree. Midoriya is a sincere person. This is scary. This is really freaking me out. I've got all the pros on search. Okay. That's good. I'm scared. Same.
You won't ever grow up, you won't make it past it. Cause this 2 foot tall demonic doll will make you with this. You won't ever grow up, you'll try to do your time. The ready will come in every night. You won't ever grow up, you won't make it past it. Cause this 2 foot tall demonic doll will make you with this. You won't ever grow up, you'll try to do your time.
Eri is offline. Deku is offline. Dabby is offline. Shigaraki is offline. Toga is offline. Come on. I found problem children's location. Let's go. Yes, sir. Everyone is offline.